And here's Lenin, just like at the VDNH in Moscow.
Indeed. But this statue was erected not by simple workmen, but by robots, based on a sculptor's sketches. This approach has become quite popular over the last year.
Locked. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I...
Lack the ability to unlock doors.
You're like a bird.
You've got a big fight ahead of you. More enemies incoming.
God, are you ever gonna give it a rest?
Contains the Hawk terminal, but the security system locked the door when the emergency protocol was activated. You've attracted too much attention, Major. Things are about to get ugly. Comrade Major, based on the enemy's alert level data, you are fucked.
Mm-hmm.
вертится земля.
Теплый дом, падает ли снег? Я подъеду дома твоего снег. Что ты пройдешь, а быть может нет. Стоит мне тебя увидеть. О, это счастье, страх, смешит наш строгий мир. Нам скажут о любви своей. Живу я и не знаю, любви. Чем я хочу, и не знаю,
быстрее, выше, сильнее. Теперь стать чемпионом может каждый. В 1952 году наши спортсмены покорили Олимп. По количеству медалей мы обошли все остальные страны, как на летних, так и на зимних Олимпийских играх. В чем секрет наших атлетов? Ответ просто. Секрет в новейших полимерных добавках, которые со дня на день станут доступны для всех граждан СССР. В отличие от стероидов, которыми злоупотребляют псевдоатлеты социалистических стран, полимерные препараты абсолютно безвредны и не вызывают привыкания. Регулярные спортивные занятия и правильное питание – залог выдающихся результатов. Наша страна уже признана чемпионом легкой тяжелой атлетики. Так сделаем следующий шаг. Каждый гражданин нашей необъятной родины будет чемпионом на радость нашим соотечественникам и на зависти Запада. Не только Олимпийские игры 1956 года за нами, но и физическое развитие всей страны.
And here's Lenin. Just like at the VDNH in Moscow.
Indeed. But this statue was erected not by simple work.
Locked. What else is new? Charles, open it.
Unfortunately, I...
Lack of the ability to unlock doors. You're like a broken record, you know that? I'll deal with it. Hey, a Volan. Sweet. Okay, what do we have here?
Are you planning to disable the Hawk? It isn't responsible for opening the VDNH's doors, you know.
Well, I gotta do something, okay? I'll start with the Hawk. Hey, Charles, how come shock can go through polymer but not through regular water? Is all the water here... It's the Hawk's service button. What does it do?
It will cause the Hawk to land so it can be serviced by a technician.
How long will it stay there for?
If it fails to make contact with a technician, not long. What are you planning?
I'm gonna take a ride on the Hawk and get a better view of the place. Maybe I'll see something. What should I do? Hang on to this handle or something?
Hold on tight. Hawks are not designed to be ridden.
Maybe I can slide down a cable.
Interesting fact. From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
A bird's eye view? Shit, would you look at that? It's that thing again.
Be careful. Hawk 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's frickin' adorable.
Thank you.
From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was...
Please select the desired procedure.
Look at that, it's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on, it's freaking adorable. Let's see what you got.
From a bird's eye view, you can see that the grass in the park was planted in the shape of the peaceful atom.
A bird's eye view?
Access granted. So, what will it be, Major? Thank you. So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities? Access granted.
Are you ever gonna give it a rest? It's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's freaking adorable.
What will it be, Major?
Pretty here. Just like Moscow.
Better, actually. More futuristic. And on a larger scale. My design.
Your what?
A linguistic error. I meant to say that it embodies my favorite design.
Thank you.
Retrieving data.
Look at that, it's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on, it's freaking adorable.
Thank you.
about this? Look at that, it's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on, it's freaking adorable.